Well, Giroux. Played it in the middle. Voracek stripped to the puck. Lehkonen, shorthanded, coming in. Scores! Artturi Lehkonen with a shorthanded goal. And the Canadians tie it at one.
And Claude Julien is saying, where has this player been for most of the early part of this season? A smart little play. He doesn't bite. When Voracek cuts back across from his right to left, Lehkonen gets his stick down, strips him, head up the whole way, senses the pressure coming back from Voracek, and posting in on Brian Elliott. A great job of re-accelerating, because he has to slow down once he's stripped the puck, but he gets right back up to top speed.